Hello guys and welcome back by the cooking simulator Casey Cookies. Oh yeah, this was in there last time I logged off. And it closes now, alright, so I watched it back. This one is, why is it empty? No, it's not empty, it is burned. So, eat that way. Pick up a... Oh yeah, I still need to do those. Alright, so what's the hashtag of the day? Citrusy spicy ginger yogurt. Citrusy spicy. That's some frosting, alright? No hashtags. It's a color. Do we have... No, I don't. Do we have... Citrusy, spicy. Oh, really? No. Well, this is citrusy, though. Right, yet again, citrusy, spicy, ginger, yogurt. No? Oh, fuck it. This is citrusy. Can I not, like, cut that in half? You don't really have like a... Oh, you do. I'm gonna say that's not gonna cut well. Alright. Don't have it. Spice. Only sweet. Of course it is sweet, but you know. Want something spicy? You know what, let's take, we fill them up. Coconut cream. Sweet comfort food, sweet comfort. All sweet shit, so we're not gonna fill it up. Pastry syringe. Filling gun. Alright, let's go for just colors, I guess. Okay. Got ugly color blue, but okay. I need to do something. It's not. Why is the custom frosting? Okay, this was a hashtag. Good. Okay. Green, yellow. Okay. That was kind of bullshit, the max. Didn't even hit the corner thing. I need to make sure our bottles doesn't break in this one. They break so freaking easily in here. No, it's just not okay. It is just not okay. Alright, that's all good. By the way, the cake just meeting here. And then we want to add these. Oh, way too big though. Way too. Yeah, this is not my forte at all. But hey, it has to be done. Right. No, can you step? Stop. Fucking. Oh, God. Alright. Alright. Okay, that is done. That over there. Want to fill these with frosting. No, that's not the thing of the day. Just want to do it. No, the last one. That was the biggest mistake I've made. That looked horrendously. I'll never take this one. Oh, put it down there. Nice. More of that. Whatever. Curious if I even sell them. Because it's totally not what they wanted. But well. Pretty something different, but oh well. If it works. I totally forgot to do this though, so. Let's see. Like, let's do a bit of sprinkles. Can I still do sprinkles on these? No. Right, toppings on there. Do we have anything of interest that we can put on there? I don't want to have wedding shit on there. No. Can't, okay. I put it back now, okay. Let's put this one also on here. Alright, well, those are done. Next. Hello. Right, next, and more. So I just have to do the pastry somewhere where I'm not putting anything on, but I don't think you can do like that. Alright, so how much more is 250 still in there? Yeah, let's do something like pretty red. Gross. But oh, I mean, why not? And gross green. Okay, sprinkle. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Rolls. Does it look good? Do I care? Not really. No. White pearls. Those are those, then I want like flowers or strawberry. I want strawberry. Okay, that cannot be there. A flower. Alright, fuck it. Done. What the hell's going on? Alright, those are done. These look so uncooked though. But I thought they were cooked. So they should be good. Should I put filling in these? Yes. Right, done that. I wanna do something on there, which I can't. Okay, and I place sprinkles on it. All that. Is it working out? No. It's bullshit, yeah. See if I can put some thicker shit on there. Perfect. Jelly beans. Oh my lord. Horrendous. Okay, done. I'm so done with this. You don't have anything? That's not good. You're the most pretty of them all. Alright. Let's clean this up a little bit. Looks like you're empty. Go in here. For this, it was for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I'll see you guys in the next one that I make. Bye bye.